somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. Yes, I'm hurt, yes, I'm dead. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. You'll try to come back when you faint. I always want the truth, but it's dead. You got something real, my babe. You wanna get with me, stop. Yes, I'm free, yes, I'm jaded. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase.
I'm back in the car, and I just want to say Cermak is a bit pricier than I remember. I spent $160 on food, on groceries, and really only got like 3 to maybe 4 meals with like sides and then like snacks and like a few snacks and then some things to drink. I'm debating because I have to pick my boyfriend up from work at 12. Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know I look rough, don't mind me. If you're new here, I'm Kiara Alexis, and if you're not, thanks for returning and coming back. In today's video, I'm just gonna do a little spend the day with me running errands. I have a lot to do this morning. The time is about 9:15 and I'm here still with my scarf on, no makeup, freshly washed face. As y'all can see, I'm working on my skin, getting rid of my dark spots pretty much. But yes, I have a scarf on, I have a t-shirt on, my boyfriend's t-shirt, some black shorts, and some Crocs. I know y'all seen the last clip. I'm at Metro Market, and if you're not familiar with Metro Market, it's just like a pick and save. I'm here because I have my laundry basket. We have to do laundry today. It's my time to do laundry. Well, we usually do laundry together, but I figure I should just get it out the way. So I have to get some laundry detergent, some bleach, you know, all the stuff for the laundry. I have to get some hand soap. We ran out of lotion, so I need lotion, and I also need dog food. So I have to get those things, and then after that, what else I have to do? I have to go to the laundromat. Then after the laundromat, I don't know, we'll just go from there. Right now, I'm kind of scared to record, but it doesn't matter. It feels good. This is what I'm wearing. So, yeah. Just gonna get up in here and start our day. Usually, I'm scared to record, but right now, I'm not so scared. I'm kind of, like, in a good mood. But when I get in, I know I'm scared, so, yeah.
Most of the things I don't wanna say.
Stuff. I'm at Ross. They got Estee Lauder here. Women's multivitamin. Did it over, tasted and call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. I look so greasy, but I made it to PetSmart right now, y'all. It's the PetSmart. It's near like this Whole Foods and Bob's Furniture and Home Goods. Collars and leashes. Our dog got a collar that's around his neck, and we know that's not good, so he need a harness. But these harnesses are expensive. It's $32 for a harness. They got food and benefit. This is what he had. Healthy puppy farm raised chicken. Yeah, this is $7.99, so I'm gonna get this. I'm not gonna lie, when I got back to the house, I did fall asleep for like a good 30, 40 minutes. I was extremely tired. Because I've been up since about 6 this morning, so I'm kind of tired. But I did wash the clothes, as y'all saw. I did get the dog food. I did get some stuff. Y'all saw in the clips. I'm gonna show y'all what I got from the store. Hang on a second. When I went to Metro Market, I was just getting detergent, but I did pick up some soap because I didn't have any. I usually like that other brand from Target where they sell the mouthwash and it doesn't have a taste. I forgot the name of it, but that was like $10, so I just got the scope for now by Crest. And then when I went to Ross, because I was looking for some lotion and I didn't really feel like going into Target or anything, I forgot that Ross sells like stuff that nobody buys or they don't have a lot in stock. So I went and I got some lotion, hand soap. This is the hand soap I got. It was $3.99, so I said okay. It smells, I don't know, but y'all remember them baby dolls that we had as a kid, them like Cabbage Patch baby dolls?
and their skin kind of smell like plastic or whatever. This kind of smell like that. When I was in the store, it didn't give me that scent, but right now it's giving me that. Then I got some lavender honey calming body lotion. And this is from the brand Rinpure. Yes, it says, yeah, the Rinpure family. It was $3.99 also, and this one smells like, it just smells like lotion. It really doesn't have too much of a scent to it, but I got a big thing of lotion just because I knew that I didn't want to spend like $15 at Bath & Body Works on lotion, and I was already in Ross, so I just grabbed it. Also, you know, when I go to stores, I can't help but to look around. I saw some Playboy perfume. It said for her, and I was like, oh, okay, Lord, let me smell it. Y'all, look how cute this bottle is. This is really cute. And it smells so good. Like, it says Playboy make the cover. And then I saw this shirt. It's inside out, but look how cute this is. This is really cute. This is like summer wear, whatever. I could picture myself wearing this with like some flare pants or some shorts or even a skirt. Like, I could picture it with anything. But I'm back in the house. I gave the dog his food, and now I'm just about to clean up a little bit. And yeah, that's the end of this video. I guess the next video y'all see me, I'll probably be getting dressed or whatever for the day. But yeah, this was like a mini running errands with me and like getting business done, making sure I get the stuff that I need for the house taken care of and put together. So I just want to thank y'all for watching this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Please feel free to subscribe and leave a comment down below on any lotions that you suggest or any hand soaps that you suggest that I buy. Also, leave a comment down below on how your day was today so far. Did you get your errands done? Did you get your job done on the things you need to take care of for your house? Let me know below.